Right.
All right.
So that pole's under
skiing
me,
here somewhere.
Under me skiing out. Oh, a pole somewhere down there.
You don't use these wrist strap things.
I did.
Is this the one pole you had?
Stu.
No, not one of his poles.
Stu.
And a ski. Yes.
Oh my god.
The problem I've got is the problem started with it. That ski dug in and I can't get it out. I mean, pulled down now.
But I still can't get up either.
Right.
Well, I've got one ski and one pole.
Well, thank god you went down there, Stuart. Christ, that's what we'd have done. Right, I don't know where your leg is here, Dad.
Where's here? There'd be a leg.
Right.
There'd be ski. If you just dig out my ski, I might be able to get my leg up. Oh, another ski.
Is this the other one? We're not exactly mountain rescue, are we?
No.
Oh.
Hey, it's just Paul.
Hey! Now don't mind.
There'd be ski there.
Why should you not lose your pole, Stuart? It dug in a bit when I threw